Okay, first of all, I would like the many greetings from Turkey to Macedonia, one of my best country in Europe, and we have too many best friends there. And also, I want to present my great honor to Dean Dan Chaliskowska and the other friends. I hope to this Congress will be successful. But you know, everywhere we have a great health problem, pandemic. So also in Turkey, we also use same method for Congress. My presentation about the role of trainer for improving athletes' health and performance. First of all, I would like to show you a small movie, please.
Injuries in sport, they're unavoidable. For an athlete, injuries are part of life. But when they strike at the Olympic Games, they can put careers and legacies in jeopardy. Sometimes, pushing through the pain barrier is the only way to win a medal. But when it's gold at stake, anything goes. US gymnast Kerry Strug made her first Olympic Games appearance in 1992. Standing at just 1 meter and 41 centimeters, Strug's tiny frame contained a tough, experienced competitor. She was part of the team that won a bronze medal in the all-around behind Romania and the unified team of former Soviet republics. Serious injuries plagued the next few years of Strug's career, but at the 1996 Games in Atlanta, she was back and ready for another shot at that elusive gold medal. She was a member of the US team, led by Bella Caroli, a coach famous for the incredible physical demands that he placed on his athletes. For a decade, the event had been dominated by the USSR. In 1996, it was a strong field, with the Russian and Romanian teams emerging as the main contenders. After a closely fought contest, the US was leading going into the final event, the vault. It was down to 14-year-old Dominique Mocianu to seal the win. She needed to score 9.430 to secure the goal for the US. Maybe it was too much pressure for such a young girl. It wasn't enough. Kerry was left to pick up the pieces. The crowd was on its feet. Kerry wasn't. Just like Mocianu, she couldn't stick the landing. The bad news didn't end there. Strug had heard a snap. Strug had torn two ligaments in her ankle. In normal circumstances, that would mean the end of her Olympic Games. The US needed one last solid vault to seal the nation's first ever gold medal in the team all around. Kerry wasn't ready to go home with the silver medal, and neither was Bella Caroli. He told Strug they needed her to go one more time to ensure their victory against the Russians. She prepared for her second and final vault. All eyes were on her as she sprinted down the runway. The US had their first gold medal in the team all-around. The sheer determination and heart shown by Strug had secured her place in Olympic history. The team went home as heroes, but it was Strug who had provided the iconic. Pain is temporary, pride is forever.
Yes. this story and also this video are explained to the biggest motivation of athletes. Athletes every time wants to win gold medal, also to be champion. So every time and everything, every training, every manipulation or application for athletes means to be champion. So what is the athletic health and performance? We define the health as a state of competitive physical, mental and social well-being, and not merely the absence of disease or infirmity by World Organization of Health. So first of all, athlete good mental, physical and social health. Current studies have figured out moderate exercise have many benefits for health. It's well known that the elite sport, which is a stage of hard work of training and competition, hold risk for athlete's health. So athletes are often under physical and physiological stress when they are expected to perform highly, which has an adverse effect on their health. A trainer is a person who designs sport activities, training, according to general development or specific to the sport branch. He or she, the trainer, makes an athlete high-level performance in terms of technical, tactical, social and physiological and mental gradually. Also, we believe that trainer, not only trainer also mother, father, good friends, and sometimes good doctor, sometimes good dietitian. So trainer must do everything for athletes. So these duties of the trainer in a reality not different from trainer duties. A trainer is a person, but we wants to or we expect from trainer some responsibilities. For example, trainer must be has a good discipline, and trainer must love the their job, and also trainer must be being fair to all athletes and different athletes group. Also trainer being honest. Also trainer must be work systematical, and also trainer must be has a good patience. Also trainer has good leadership, and also has a trainer has a good knowledge of the branch, also different disciplines of the sport sciences. Also, athletes trainer must be organized different training system, and also has a ability organization system. And also trainer must ability his branches. So we works especially elite sports athletes. So we need to good technique, tactic, and the other training system. What is the task of trainer? Trainer. Before motor skills and skills training, he needs to organize all kind of training ability. Also, trainer must training of technical and tactical ability. Also, training must do good workout planning. Also, trainer the first duties of the trainer. Preparing athletes for competition, also observing and physical, technical, other problems in teams or in individual sports, and sometimes the trainer face to face some problem, especially physical, technical, or tactic problem or other different problem. and the trainer must find good solution and immediately this problem. Also, trainer must follow the nutrition habits of athletes. So prepare good diet for athletes. So trainer works for with athletes. So the health problem the first see by trainer. So as so trainer must observing the athlete's health status. It is known that the structure of the organization affects success and performance of team. It must be a priority for the clubs to provide proper health personnel and coach. The relationship between team doctor and coach affects success of team, especially in big contests. Mutual respect and trust between the two will improve between trainer and athletes, will improve performance and decision making and health of athletes. Trainer must monitor some situation. For example, trainer needs the proper planning, proper training, risk situation, and effective physical environment and proper equipment, proper match the all kind of problem and solution. And sometimes athletes has a injury, so trainer must be ready for injury and this help. The main role of trainer is to minimize the risk of injury to athletes and ensure performance improvement. Teaching sports skill and inappropriate approaches. So way of the process depend on trainer knowledge level. The level of development and physical condition of each athlete must be taken into account. To determine the physical capacity and ability levels of athletes with physical fitness tests before the season and to organize training plan according to this fitness scores. To record the result of the test and plans to implement and not to deviate from the plan unless there is a valid reason. But sometimes athletes has to some injury and some other risk or health problem. So sometimes this program must be broken down and trainer again reorganizing this training program. Also, trainer must ensure that athletes are eligible for participation. Also, teach athletes the rule of sports and right skills and strategies. Also, trainer must teach athletes graduated above sports skill. So, performing condition loading gradually. This will ensure that athletes are ready for more difficult skills and exercises. So, we must follow the current literature for the better and safer application of technique used in sport, and to work with competent and responsible assistant coaches, and to ensure that these coaches have strategy and skill knowledge related sport. To provide a safe physical environment, to monitor current weather condition, to ensure periodic inspection of playgrounds, dressing room, weight halls, and to prevent the use of inadequate or insufficient facilities. coaches warns about the risk inherent in sport, to express in writing and verbal the health risk specific to sports branch of athletes and their families, and also to inform athletes about harmful situation related to game, dangerous or incorrect equipment. Especially in terms of athlete health, the knowledge of coaches is very important. So trainer must have good knowledge of human skeletal and muscle anatomy structure and also understanding human and sport movement. So in order to prepare the athlete physically and develop athlete's fitness and performance levels with a good training program. So the trainer must perceive the organism process, training principle, muscle function, and all of these as a whole at the best level. Also, the role of trainer is important for athletes to determine when and how to consume the nutrition according to dominant energy source and need, and to decide on the type of nutrition and rest to regenerate them. So trainer athletes work together every time, and the first person is shown the sport injuries. So the trainer should not panic against bad events such as injury, illness, fear of athlete, and suit events without being affected or feared. The athlete has the right to report this to trainer in case of hard work, and trainer must pay attention to the athlete. Also, the trainer eliminates the concern of the athlete on any issue. assess the strength and weakness of the athlete performance and identify fields for further improvement. So, working with other occupational professionals such as physiotherapist, doctor, and nutrition in performance management. So, in this century, in sports science, we need to a good team, and this team must include not only coaches but also team doctor, physiotherapist, dietitian, and mentor, and the other sports professional. Also assess the strengths and weakness of the athlete's performance and identify fields for further improvement. Coach is working with other occupational professionals. So we must develop a good relationship between these sports professionals. Also, sport psychology in sport very important. So, sport psychology is a science in which principle of social psychology are applied to improve sport performance. Trainers who can integrate psychological technique into technical, tactical, and training knowledge are often good directors. It is important for a coach to understand that he should benefit from a sport psychologist. Especially, and more importantly things, the role of trainer in athlete's life. So the trainer plays an important role in ensuring that the athletes have a balanced and organized lifestyle. In other words, the trainer is guide for regular nutrition, healthy eating, drinking, and not to ever overdo the working and enough rest. It is skilled lifestyle management for the athlete to make his own decision about the factors that affect his life. This concept is based on two principles: education and healthy living habits, disability prevention, and disease risk management. Unfortunately, drugs are populated at all levels of sports, and the use of performance enhancing drugs is very common. Therefore, the trainer must be knowledgeable about doping and must protect his athlete from doping. Thank you for patience. Благодаря. Doğru mu söyledim? Благодаря. Yes.